I don't know how loud this music is. I'm gonna try again. So what I've been doing, I've been stopping and getting some coffee. I hope this music is not too loud. I gotta see you again. So mile 23. Maybe beautiful day for this 26 mile. Hope we end up doing like another 27 today. I'm actually in the parking lot for the coffee shop. I'm looking at that. What do you call it? Up in the sky. I hope I don't get into trouble because there was a group I wasn't supposed to post to and it just went in there. We're gonna have to take this thing out. Ooh. So I'm out here today on this beautiful, beautiful Saturday. I've actually been doing a lot of meditating yoga. This music is too loud, cannot be heard. Boy, it's just the music. I don't know that. The music is, you know, I'll figure that out. I'm just gonna figure that out. So I'll test it today. If I don't hear myself, then no more music. So I'm at mile 23. Yeah, I was just taking it easy. It's really funny. 26 miles is becoming extremely boring. I've done it for so long right now that 26 miles is becoming just like, it's just an easy, another easy thing to do. And I always emphasize so much in yoga, and especially the calisthenics part. The yoga mat is designed to do push-ups. When you go in a yoga class, you barely do 10 push-ups. So that's the thing right there. And I'm saying this from experience because that's how I was able to build up my whole body. Structure to life. So, and I'm just saying, let me ask this question. Let me know if you can hear me because I don't know if the music is too loud. I'm trying to see right here. My voice. Thank you.
Thank you.